any of these blasters here, a Dremel will be required to remove the Star Wars or any logos here. So, now that we have any of our Dremel and our thing we are using, it's time to get rid of the logo.
Logos for whichever blaster video you're watching. These ones. All the ones are gone.
Next step is now spray painting.
Alright, so now for your Django Fett Westar 34 pistol. Need to be having chrome. That's about all the only color we need.
So now that your blaster has been spray painted, it's time to wait for a new day and for them to dry. So now that it's tomorrow, your blaster is dry, it's time in a bit that we will do our final detailing to the ones that require other additional details that we've already done with spray paint. So that'll be next. And now your Django Fett Westar 34s are ready for watch another video if you'd like to. That's all for me. See ya.